Lucky Jones. I'm from Newark, New Jersey. I play for Rack Attack, you know, the champions of 2019 Summer League, Hoopsville. I'm really excited though. Hoopsville is coming up each and every year. It's getting bigger and bigger and better and better. Shout out to the homies. Shout out to Hoopsville. A lot of people out here, but I definitely appreciate all the support, all the fan love. I do this because I love to come back home and watch a crowd like this every single time I play on the court. I love to play for the fans. That's just who I am. You know the vibes, because every time I come around, people know how I'm coming. Every single game, no matter win, lose, or bad, they're going to always remember how Lucky Jones played. Appreciate it. I know, I appreciate it. I'm taking this to the bank with me. I'm taking this to the bank with me.
I mean, Lucky was outstanding all season. I mean, tonight he played both ends of the floor very well. I mean, he knocked down some crucial free throws down the stretch. And that's what it's about. I mean, he's just showing his growth, you know, throughout the years, you know, his experience of playing and being in different situations. And it showed. It definitely showed today.
Hold on. I got you. We're here. Yo, you know he always in the mix.
You already know he always in the mix. He better have never seen him with that big two point of that.
At all.
That's it. Hey,
what I tell you, baby?
It's been a blast. You know, I wasn't here to play the whole summer, but you know, I came when it counted. You know, this is my family, Auntie Sandy, Boo, Core, Todd, Q. You know, they welcomed me back with open arms after, you know, I didn't go so well last year. And I really appreciate this opportunity. I'm happy.
Oh, okay.
I wasn't really trying to win the MVP. Like, my whole concern was making sure that we win. You know, Boo went down, Cole went down, Cole got it rolling. He ain't really played like how he played these last, you know, 10, 12 minutes of the final second half. But for him to show up like that, at a moment like that, just show how much experience he got. It doesn't matter what you do, the law of the lines. But at the end of the day, when it's time to make that money, he showed up. So I'm happy for him to show up. This is really love to come back home, win the check. Oh, what time is it? Money time. It's money time.
and do what he does.
One.
Okay. All right, hurry up. God damn.
It don't matter. It's
hell, shit. No, it's our shit today, baby.
Appreciate it.
Pull my back.
Bro.
What's up, man? Continue to work. No, next year. Yeah.
Yes, I'm going to be awesome.